morning, everybody. Hope everybody's doing well today. Topic today was, as you saw in the title, Daniel with Arms Family Homestead is guilty as charged with making me do it. And what he made me do was he made me start this YouTube video, or this YouTube channel that we've started. I've been watching Daniel on Arms Family Homestead for close to a year now. I've watched his channel grow. I've enjoyed all the videos that he's done, his family. He's a really good guy. His whole family is really good. Really look up to him, really appreciate the entertainment and some of the things I've learned from him. But in one of the videos, he sat there and he was talking about encouraging people to start a YouTube channel. And as many of you know that are following my channel, I have some health issues, have some emotional issues, and it's quite difficult, can't do as much as a lot of other people can. But I've been thinking about starting a YouTube channel for a few months and sharing my experience with starting a new homestead. And I was watching a couple, 3 weeks ago, I was watching a video that Daniel was doing, and he was talking about starting a new YouTube channel. And the thing that keeps coming to my mind over and over again was, there was a part in the video where he said, just upload, hit the upload button, hit the upload button, hit the upload button, hit the upload button, make a video and hit the upload button. And he said, nobody starts with a ton of subscribers. We all start with zero. We all start with zero videos and zero subscribers. And the way to learn is just to go out and do it. And so that had been running through my mind for several weeks. And so I just plain simply decided I was going to start a YouTube video. Don't know how well it'll do. Time will tell. Anyways, I do want to thank Daniel for encouraging me to go through this little journey. Don't know how long it'll last, but I've learned a lot, and like sharing what I have, and the experiences that I've gone through, and that's about it. So. If you're not familiar with Arms Family Homestead, it's a great channel to go watch. And I highly suggest subscribing to it, watching it, and subscribing if it's something that you enjoy. Anyways, thanks Arms Family Homestead. You guys are awesome. And we'll talk to you guys later.